Chere, anything you need a mercenary's help with?
You won't hold on to your drachmi for long around here, Mistios. Thieves take everything. You should be smart like me. I keep my last coin under my tongue. But they still managed to find it.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
All right. Here it is. Accept my payment and work for me. Come on.
Αλώνυμε και πολυώνυμε, χθονία και θυροκτώνε, φιλαθρότη και λυπή.
Τραγωδία εκλαμβάνει τις ιστορίες αυτών και βρείτε τάφτες,
τραγωδία.
the tree of Iraklis. I'm not sure if it's loved more for its legend or its olives. Now, where is that priest? Who did this?
He knew the penalty for speaking with the Eagle Bearer about her. Chrysis was clear.
You didn't have to kill him.
But we did. And now we'll kill you.
Alarm! By the gods!
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Excellent work, my friend. Please, take this.
I've been looking for someone like you, and can offer you a chance to see the world, if you join my crew.
Some great scholars travel to expand their minds, but I prefer to keep safe on dry land.
You're making a mistake, but I'll respect your decision.
Thank you.
You're the one who left a message on the board. What's going on?
I want to travel to the festival in the city. The merriment always draws a fine crowd.
Then why don't you go?
Bandits have set up camp along the path there, preying on wealthy festival goers. And that's not even to speak of the beasts plaguing the area.
Let me guess. You want me to kill them all?
No bandit should be left standing.
I'm the one for the job.
Good. You're doing me a great service.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. The white bull. Am I too late?
Any sign of them?
Nothing.
That Malaka's here somewhere! Stay sharp!
On it!
Protect yourselves!
Oh. Victory!
This
is tough. Only the guilty run! She's mine!
Like he died willingly. I'll take his heart for the sacrifice. It'll have to do.
Not the best feeling.
You'll die by my hand! Hey, what are you doing here? Hey-ya!
Did you find the white bull?
I couldn't bring it back alive. But I did manage to collect its heart.
This won't be enough to please Asclepios. The beast died unwillingly, and with just the heart, we'll only be able to pray for one life.
Please, Mithios. The white bull you killed was mine. My farm feeds half of Arolis. If I die, people will starve.
I beg you! My husband was killed by the sickness. I have two small children. Who will take care of them if I die? I am wealthy and will pay you for this blessing.
It's okay. Give the sacrifice to them.
You did this. You choose whose prayers get heard by the gods.
I know what it's like to be small and forsaken. Pray for the girl.
You regret this!
Not an easy choice, Mistios. But it's been made. The rest is in the hands of the gods.
I did my part, priest.
The Spartan woman you're after.
You've met her?
Her visit to the sanctuary is legendary. But sadly, it was before my time. The man you want is Midon, the elder priest. He spoke of her often. That is, before he cut out his tongue.
Cut out his tongue?
When he's not healing the sick, he's in the guest house. Spends a lot of time being tended to by the servants.
Thank you. I won't forget you helped me.
And these people won't forget you helped them.
An easy target.
Yeah! that all you've got?
They're dead. And you must be Midon.
He doesn't speak.
So I've heard. I'm here to find out why.
Chrysis did this to him.
Ahab!
I thought he did this to himself.
To prove his loyalty to her.
Now, why would Chrysis want an elder priest to cut out his tongue?
Midon is a caring, generous man.
I want answers from him, not you. Tell me about the Spartan woman and her baby.
He can only answer yes or no.
The Spartan woman, was her name Mirini? They said she had a baby with her. Was it hers?
The baby was close to death when they arrived. Midon prayed for its life.
You saved the child. No.
He did everything he could, but the baby was badly wounded.
Did she tell you where she was going? Do all sanctuary priests take their servants to bed?
I'm not his servant. We share a sacred bond.
A sacred? Right. I know why Chrysis made you cut out your tongue. The night my mater brought my brother here, you and your priests left him for dead. And Rhys didn't like you telling the story.
That's not what happened!
What do you know? You're too young to have been there.
He told me the story many times before that witch stole his voice. He tried to save the baby, did everything he could.
I don't believe you. Dead? How can my baby be dead?
I don't know what to tell you. You were lucky he survived as long as he did. That fall was devastating.
My baby! My baby!
Listen, there's nothing we can do for you anymore. You'd best be on your way. Rey is here.
They're gone. They're both gone. Wept for that Spartan woman, so far from home. Her baby barely recognizable, hardly breathing.
Tell me, please. I need to know.
Not even Apollo could save the child. Medon told me how the Spartan woman wept, held the baby in her arms, sang to him, before finally leaving him to the gods.
Chrysis took the baby, didn't she? And she made you cut out your tongue to hide the truth. Where is Chrysis?
There is an altar. Where people offer their sick babies to be healed. This is where she took the child.
Find it near the statue of Apollo Maleatas, and you'll find Chrysis.
People come to this sanctuary to heal. But I come here and find people dying without hope, priests without tongues, and babies left with an insane woman. My mother was a fool to trust any of you. I'm going to find Chrysis, and she's going to pay for what she's done.
Hush, my child. May Ira bless our sacred family.
So Chrysis is the key to finding my mother. I must find this altar of Apollo Maleatas.
Won't last in this job.
Και κόρον η Αγία.
επόλη συνενόρες γλαφόβε βρεσίτε με πολυλίστη βασιλεία ο θεολόμορφη και αγίου.
Die!
Are you trying to hit me?
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
You've helped me more than you know. Take this.
I've been looking for someone like you, and can offer you a chance to see the world, if you join my crew.
Ha! People pay me a great deal to travel with them, Mistios. I doubt my fee is one you can afford.
You're making a mistake, but I'll respect your decision.
See someone.
I saw the message you left on the board. What's happening?
There are people who argue against the teaching of philosophy. Argue most violently.
Have you been attacked?
Oh, the occasional maltreatment is part of being a philosopher. But these followers of Ares, the questions I ask fly in the face of their twisted devotion. I fear they will kill me.
So you want me to provide protection?
That's exactly it. Will you do it?
All right. I've got your back.
Ares! It's time!
Now you die!
Fire! Someone!
There's the altar of Apollo Maleatas. There's the statue of Apollo and the altar. A warning. Must be getting close. All you cultists will die here.
Killing seems to run in your bloodline, oh mighty eagle bearer.
Don't you dare speak of my family, snake.
I still remember the night your mother brought me my child. The sad, pathetic thing, crying in the rain. Had I known then that Mirini had two children. But here you are. My family is complete.
You let my mother believe her baby was dead.
But he was. Oh, how she wept when his little heart stopped beating. But then I took care of him. Placed him on this very altar. Screamed for the gods to spare his life. And they listened.
What did you do with my brother?
I saved his life by teaching him to suffer, to know pain so well that he would learn to welcome it like an old friend. And now he will teach all of the Greek world to know that pain.
You tortured him? He was just a baby.
I taught him to survive. This world is cruel. It demands strength or death. So I gave him strength.
Where did my mother go that night?
That weakling crawled to the hills of Corinth. The monger was supposed to deliver her back to me, but she can't hide forever. She will give us more children.
I'll run my spear through your throat for the pain you've caused.
This world is pain. I gave Deimos strength to cope. Your mother was a weakling who whined to the gods like a pig on an altar. I am more a mother to her child than she will ever be. I can be a mother to you too, Eagle Bearer.
This goes beyond my family. You and your cult are going to destroy the Greek world. You bring nothing but suffering.
You talk of suffering, and yet you come drenched in blood and threaten my life. You are a killer, just like your brother. Here, let me show you.
My child!
This baby is yours?
He was dying. Chrysis had me bring a gift to Ira so that he might be protected.
Chrysis lit the temple on fire with the boy and me inside.
Chrysis is a servant of Ira. She does what needs to be done.
What needs to be done? She left your baby to burn alive.
And you saved him. God bless you, Eagle Bearer. Sleep now, sweet child. Mater is here.
I'm not sure saving that baby was the right thing to do. Chrysis's reign of terror must end.
If what Chrysis said was true, Mirini believes my brother died long ago.
I should have enough information now.
I should head back to Athens to see Aspasia.
I can't let Chrysis walk free. I'll kill that Malaka.
Beasts.
should be careful. High security here.
Cassandra, you're back. Got to run, sorry.
Wait, where?
I'll be right back. Si o das pasillas.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Cassandra, it's good to have you back.
I've never seen anything like this.
Those who aren't killed by the plague run wild in the streets. Death is rampant, and it's only a warning. We have ignored what truly plagues us for too long. Cleon.
How can you worry about him at a time like this?
Under his reign, Athens will lose the freedom and glory that has put it on the world stage. It is time to turn my words into actions.
How?
You will find out as soon as I do.
Understand! Pericles is a sick man. Don't blame him for that. Blame him for bringing this curse that creeps our once great city.
Good.
Oh, Cassandra. You've returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's as loud as a battlefield out there, and as violent.
They're calling for Pericles' head, as though he should know how to handle this catastrophe. No one is prepared for the end of the world.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother. Her name, her ship...
Cassandra, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
Pericles is a strong man. I'm sure he can fight the sickness.
You heard the mob. He can't defend himself. He'll die with no glory.
Athens has known him a lot longer than they've known this plague. He gave them a voice. His accomplishments will speak for him.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I could try.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot. It's Cassandra.
Yes. Come in. It's embarrassing. Someone so strong, seeing me like this.
I admit, you don't quite look yourself.
I don't feel like myself either.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well, it will belong to Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the balcony. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
Where are Mystios? Here, Mystios!
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people, Aspasia.
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
It's not the gods' fault. It's the world. It's turned upside down.
Athens' fate is decreed. All we can do now is wait.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon. My greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia...
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes. I'll go inside. Thank you, Cassandra. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will. Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
Did Pericles tell you what I said about the cult in Athens?
This cult? I thought it was his sickness speaking for him.
It's true. But Phoebe's smart. She knows the way back.
I hope so.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here.
This looks like the place.
By the gods! What happened here?
This was savage. Done to send a message. I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe. Deimos must be carrying through on his threat.
Phoebe! No. Hello.
Earth, mother of all, I greet you. Anyazu.
Cassandra!
Are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't
don't fucking care! Tell me where Aspasia is!
Cassandra!
I'm sorry, Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there. I think we'd better go with her.
I agree, my friend. I agree.
There you are, Cassandra. Quickly, Pericles may be inside. What's gotten into you?
Phoebe was killed by cult guards before I could get to her.
Oh no. Dear Phoebe.
She died alone in the street.
No, you found her. She wasn't alone. I know how much of a friend she was to you.
I won't let them get away with this.
You have to fight for her.
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the villa.
Things have gotten even worse in the Agora. It's madness.
Speak later and act now. Pericles?
Go!
Stay out of my way.
Ugh!
All is lost now.
He was a great man. Perhaps greater than we even knew.
We need to get her out of Athens.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave.
Don't let him die in vain.
Never. We have to move quickly.
Stay close, just in case.
Did you stretch your wings, Mm-hmm.